Well, Kriya, this is always one of the peak times of the year for alcohol-related arrests on the road, and officers here in Rye say they're seeing numbers way up so far this summer. They're using Wednesday's wreck as a case in point. In their opinion, it's amazing that anyone survived.
It may be difficult to believe looking at these photos, but all three people who were in this mangled truck walked away without serious injury.
We don't know how they're alive. They're lucky.
The 2004 GMC 2500 pickup was headed westbound on Washington Road in Rye Wednesday night when the driver failed to negotiate this turn and left the roadway.
It went through a telephone pole, a stone wall. It hit the telephone pole so hard it split it and sent a piece 170 feet away from the telephone pole into the road. It went through a series of trees. It damaged the truck so severely that the town of Rye had to call in a front-end loader and use it almost like a spatula to put it on the back of the flatbed truck.
When police arrived on scene, the truck was empty. The young driver and two passengers had fled and tried calling their friends to help them get away from the area. Officers apprehended two individuals they believe were in the truck, 20-year-old Nicholas Fudge of Greenland and 20-year-old Wonsung Fairbrother of Portsmouth. Both were charged with internal possession of alcohol.
I just could not believe that all three walked away from that.
Neighbors like Marsha Roach are still blown away by the extent of the damage, but they're even more puzzled by the fact that this is the second time in 3 weeks an alleged drunk driver has struck the rock wall on this stretch of road. Rye Police Chief Kevin Walsh says DWI incidents are through the roof this summer, and he's worried a fatal crash could be right around the corner.
It's just a matter of time with the amount of DWI arrests and accidents that all police departments are experiencing right now.
Police here have not yet determined who was driving at the time of the crash or how the underage drinkers involved were able to obtain alcohol. Reporting live in Rye, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.